les gendarmes, les policiers qui s'engagent au service de la nation pour protéger nos concitoyens.
And protecting our citizens.
Il venait
de Carcassonne. Where did the attacker come from? He came from Carcassonne, where he started shooting at policemen, and then he went to the supermarket in Trèbes, where nobody was expecting that such an event would occur in a town like this, a small, sleepy town, and unfortunately the threat exists everywhere. And the gendarmes intervened very quickly. They made sure that there was no massacre. Did he ask for anything? Did he claim anything? Yes, he wanted to get the freeing of prisoners. He was more like a small-scale delinquent. He was known to the police for being a drug dealer, but we couldn't predict that he would radicalize himself and commit such an act as he did this morning. Did he ask for the freeing of Salah Abdeslam, the suspect attacker of the Paris attacks? His claim was probably made after the event. He was somebody who was a small dealer, small-scale dealer, and small dealers who sometimes act out certain fantasies, as he did this morning. Did he act on his own? Yes, he acted on his own. There was nobody else with him. We took the precaution with the prefect this morning. We closed all the schools because we didn't know if he was acting on his own or if he had accomplices. But he was a lone wolf who acted out his plan on his own this morning. We will know more when the investigations progress. Why did he shoot? He probably shot to get a car, and then he injured policemen who were jogging on the way to their barracks, and then he went to the supermarket where he immediately started attacking the people who were present. He started shooting immediately. He entered the supermarket, and people had been going about their shopping. Nobody had dreamt that there would be an attack, a terrorist attack of this kind in this town. The driver and the passenger were, the driver was killed and the passenger was severely injured. So the terrorist risk today is very high. We hadn't had a terrorist attack for quite a few months now, but I have already had an opportunity to say so. Every day we detect certain signs and we prevent attacks, and this attack took place in such conditions that we were unable to prevent it. Thank you.